tan x by 2 is equal to t, we get dx is equal to 2 dt by 1 plus t square, and sin x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square, and cos x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. If we substitute these values in the integral, we get 2 dt by 1 plus t square divided by 13 plus 3 into 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square plus 4 into 2t by 1 plus t square. If we simplify this, we get 2 dt by 13 plus 3 minus 3t square plus 8t. So this can again be written as, if we simplify, dt by 5t square plus 4t plus 8. We do the factors, we get dt by, this can be written as 1 by 5, you take it out, we get t square plus 4 by 5t plus 8 by 5. This can again be written as 1 by 5 integral dt by, we are making perfect square, t plus 2 by 5 whole square minus 4 by 25 plus 40 by 25. Obviously, 8 5s are 40, 5 5s are 25. So we get 1 by 5 integral dt by, this will give you t plus 2 by 5 whole square plus 36 by 25. It is again a took in a form of integral dx by x square plus a square equal to 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. Applying this concept, I'm writing here 1 by 5 into 1 by 6 by 5 tan inverse t plus 2 by 5 divided by 6 by 5. So finally we get 1 by 6 tan inverse 5 tan x by 2 plus 2 by 6 plus c. So this is the final answer. 1 by 6 tan inverse 5x by 2 plus 2 by 6. So here also cos x we replace as 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. Sin x 2t by 1 plus t square. We get a quadratic equation in denominator. Make a quadratic equation in standard form. So it became a standard form. Integral dx by x square plus a square is 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. Here a square is 36 by 25 and capital X is t plus 2 by 5. So if we apply x square plus a square formula, we get 1 by 5, a value is 6 by 5, 5 and 5 will cancel. You get 1 by 6 tan inverse 5 tan x by 2 plus 2 by 6.